The Inspector General of the Namibian Police, Sebastian Ndeitunga, recently called the youth who disrespect their elders to order.
Being insulted, humiliated by these young ones after they have been freed and instead of enjoying it responsibly their freedom of expression, they are insulting elders through WhatsApp. And we know them. And we will deal with them now. Enough is enough now for insulting. You can complain, you can criticize, you can demand for a proper and efficient service from the people that you have elected, but there is no article in the Constitution that empowers you to humiliate, to degrade someone. The dignity of every person, according to our Constitution, should be respected by each and every person. Our leaders should be respected. Shame on them. Please be seated, and the order is given. I don't want to see these nonsense in your regions. Call them to order. If you don't, I will call you to order.